Hey guys, it's me, ChillFan14 here, and welcome back to another gameplay video. Back playing WWE 2K22, but this isn't gonna be a little bit different. You guys are probably thinking, oh, he's just here to do another universe mode episode. Well, that is not the case today. Today, Totodile and his friends are gonna be doing another tournament to see who will become Charizard's number one contender. And I got a little inspiration by watching a video, like another WWE tournament video. So I decided, why not do it in WWE 2K22? So I already have the 8 competitors lined up for me. So we got Totodile, Husky, Gengar, DK, Foxy, Spike, Drednaw, and Grey Bear gonna be competing to see who becomes Charizard's next competitor. So now each of the competitors are gonna choose their superstars. I'll write down and then we'll go down with the tournament. Alright. And also Charizard's with me. We're gonna watch this whole thing. Hey guys. Alright. Okay, let's get everyone and set their superstars. Alright, Totodile, you're first.
Alright. Okay, this is gonna be the first time I get to play this game. I think all of you have time because
1-on-1, of course. We're gonna do a new tournament. There's not gonna be a championship. The arena is going to be Well, we're gonna do it. These matches at
Let's do it Raw of 2020.
We're gonna do.
Oh, well, it looks like I gotta buy these stages. Oh,
so we're gonna do a Raw 2021 normal. Randomized superstars gonna be off. Damage return is also going to be off. So you're gonna be fresh up after every match.
Right.
All right. Okay, Totodile, you have a lot of superstars to choose, and you cannot choose my custom superstar. He's off limits.
Okay, there's a lot of superstars here, including champions. Man, that's hard to choose, but I'll go with Kalisto. Okay.
Alright, so your opponent is alright. Husky.
Riff?
You get to choose your superstar. Do you want to be a go against Totodile or you want to be go against someone else?
Riff.
You're gonna be in another tournament? In another place?
Riff.
Alright then, which one?
Riff.
This one? Alright. So who are you gonna choose? Remember, there are a lot of superstars to choose from. Let's start from the beginning. We have Styles and Following down. You can go down anytime.
Ref.
You want to be Cesaro?
Ref.
Okay, then. Alright, so Husky's gonna be in the third match of the bracket. Gengar, your turn. Okay. So, do you want to be in one of the four, or do you want to go against Totodile or Husky as the first matchup? I want to be somewhere else. Okay. I'll be here. Alright then, so here, go down and see which one you're gonna be. Okay. Yeah. You know what? I'll be Drew McIntyre.
Alright. Alright, DK, your turn. Alright. So, do you want to go against Gengar, Husky, Totodile, or you want to take the fourth and final spot in the second one?
I'll take the final spot. I don't want to go against one of them right now. I'll go against them in later tournament.
Alright, that's true.
So, I'll go here.
Alright, DK, so, out of all these superstars, who you want to be?
You know what? I'll be Bobby Lashley.
Alright. Okay, all the first spots have been filled, so who do you want to go against? Totodile, Husky, Gengar, DK.
You know, I'll go against Gengar in the final round.
Alright then, who are you gonna be? We have a lot of superstars.
I want Kane.
You want to be the... Okay, Okay, which Kane you want to be? You want to be the devil's favorite demon, or Kane 08?
I'll take Kane, the devil's favorite demon.
All right. Yeah. Okay, Spike, your turn. All right, so who do you want to go against? You want to go against Totodile, Husky, or Gengar? Totodile, Husky, or... Yeah, Totodile, Husky, or, DK. I'll go against DK.
Alright. So, we have these remaining superstars.
You know what? I'll be Undertaker.
Regular Undertaker, Undertaker 02, or Undertaker 10.
I'll be Undertaker 10.
Alright.
Alright, Drednaw. You're the second to last player. You wanna go against Totodile or Husky?
You know what? I'll go against Husky.
Alright then. So who are you gonna be? Remember, my character's off limits.
Alright. I was thinking about taking your character anyway. Man, there's so many good wrestlers here. We haven't had any champions yet, so I'll be the WWE champion, Brock Lesnar.
Oh, okay. Alright. So, Grandpa, that means you go against Totodile in the first round. So, he's...
I know, but... They want to do this, so...
Alright, Who are you gonna be? Okay, well, since Drednaw want to go champion, I'll go champion, too.
Well, you're the champions.
Okay, You know what? I'll be the head of the table. Roman Reigns, the Universal Champion.
Whoa, okay.
Oh, okay, wow. All right, okay. So I'm a little bit of stack up here. All right. Everyone's fine with their matches? Yes.
Alright then. We're gonna finalize the matches.
Alright. Okay, first up, we have Totodile versus Grey Bear.
Do you guys wanna... We're gonna watch the match. And actually... And we're gonna let the CPUs fight it out.
Alright.
We're keeping the entrances off just because. Huh? Alright, we're all gonna watch, see. You know how this is a little strange, because I always see Kalisto and Roman Reigns feuding in universe mode. Wait, for real? Yeah, I'm dead serious. Alright. Alright, here we go. Yeah, come on, Kalisto. You're gonna beat Roman Reigns. He's the head of the table for a reason. He's currently the Undisputed Champion in real life. Really gonna cover me that? You're really gonna cover me that fast? Why are you stop putting me in the corner? No, I'm not gonna stop. My arm! Hey! Ow! Really? Come on! Ha! Ow! Crap! Oh, I thought I was going for the pin there. No! Ow! Come on! Seriously. Ah! Nope, you ain't doing that. Oh, no. Ow! I'm already in the red, what the heck? Take that! Ah! Lens up! Seriously? Seriously, you really think you could pin me off that easily? Come on! Take that! Come on, Reigns! You're the head of the table! You gotta do this to Kalisto! Oh, you're smack talking me now? Take that! Wait, what? Eat this! Ow! Right on his head! Moonsault from the top! Submission! Oh no! Ryan's foot was on the ropes. Climbed in the. I'm in! What? Come on! Get up! Signature! Bam! No way! No! No! Right, kick out! Kick out! Yes! No! Turn out! Turn this man to 4-180! Ow! Come on! Uh-oh! Kalisto's looking for the... Guillotine! Guillotine! Guillotine hard! No, I'm not gonna tap! Come on! Come here! Yeah! Get in the corner! Take the skit! I'm stuck! Got my knees! Oh, come on! Take this! Come on! Nope. No! Come on! Yeah. Eat my, take the knee. Sunny and Dalson! What? Cover him! What? Come on! Totodile moves on! God, come on! Lucha! Ha-ha! Oh, man! Great, wow! I thought... Okay... Well, I'm sorry, Graybear, but you're the first one eliminated.
Oh, man. All right, Totodile, you move on to the semis.
Yes!
All right. Our next match is between DK and Spike. All right, let's do this, Spike.
You're going down, DK.
Yeah, right. Winner meets Totodile in the semis. Here we go. Ha! Ha! You really think Undertaker 2010 is gonna help you win? I'm the almighty Bobby Lashley.
Eh, whatever.
What? Oh! Right on the ropes and a ground and pound attack. Yeah. DK's really bringing it early. Oh, no you're not. Yeah. Get up. And now sit down. Ow, what? Come on. Ah, what? Come on.
No.
What? Seriously, you're gonna pin me straight away? Come on. I gave. Kick that. That wasn't even the one. He kicked out immediately. Come here, get in those ropes. Ow! Not gonna happen. Shoulder tackle. Come here. Yeah, get in the corner. What? Oh, and more to the face. Come on. What? I'm in the red already? Cover again. No. Come on. You ain't beating me like that.
Get up and get yeeted again.
Come on. The strength! Eat this! Ow! Now, have a taste of your own medicine. DK has a signature. Oh, yes, I do. Ha! What? Oh! Dominator face first. Nope! Ugh. Come on! I'm gonna put you in the hurt lock.
No, you're not!
Oh, yes, I am! Hurt lock! Hurt lock!
No! 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 I said. No!
What? Come here.
No! Fast strikes! Fast strikes! Come here!
Huh? Ow, come on! Wait, what?
Whoa! Top rope! Leg drop!
What? You're green again? No, you can't, no! Kick out, Lashley! Kick out! Yeah.
What? Are you kidding me?
No. Snake eyes to your face.
Come on.
Nope. Kick out one. What?
No, don't tap. No.
Come on.
So DK put Spike in two submissions and he kicked out of that.
What?
No.
Ow, what?
Nah, sit down.
Ow.
Yeah. Yeah. One, two, no! Yeah. Miss! Oh, come on!
You miss!
What? Wait, what? What the? Ow! What was that?
That was the Undertaker at his finest.
What the?
That's the first time I've seen that. Oh!
Yeah! You're gonna tap!
No! Not again!
Oh yeah, no stamina left!
What?
No!
No, don't tap! Don't tap! Don't tap! No!
Oh. I'm gonna pin you instead.
What? What?
Ha ha!
No way! Wow!
Ha! Ha ha! I win!
Oh, come on! How was that?
You had no stamina left whatsoever, and he just let you go just to pin you.
Aw, man!
Well, sorry, Spike, but you're the second one out, and DK moves on.
Aww.
So, we have our first semifinal matchup, Totodile versus DK. Alright, next, we have Husky versus... Oh, Husky versus Drednaw. Here we go.
What time is it?
7:47.
Okay.
All right, here we go. Our third match. Husky versus Drednaw. What? Seriously? Come on, Lesnar. You're the dummy. What?
Ref?
What? Oh, he's still holding on.
Ref?
Oh, he's going for a third one?
Ref?
Oh, are you kidding me? I'm not getting beaten by a little doggy.
Ruff, ruff.
Spine buster.
Ruff.
Kip. Whoa. Wait.
Ruff.
Ha. Take this.
Drednaw
has yet to break a sweat, and you're already in red, Husky.
That was quick.
Ref!
Whoa. Come in,
ref! Ref!
Ah! Drop kick to the outside, but he gets back up immediately.
Me off of that.
Nope.
Take my ref, ref.
Oh, okay. Would you stop giving me forearms?
Ref.
It's in the corner again. Uh-oh. Oh. Oh, uh-oh. 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 Time for the uppercut trade!
The uppercut. What now? Ah! Oh. And a drop kick to follow. Ha! Not getting me that easily.
Husky's back to green. You're still in red.
Yeah!
Went for this. Oh, yes, went for a sharpshooter. Uh-oh. Oh! 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 Ah!
Welcome to Suplex City.
Yes.
Drednaw has his finisher, but he ain't gonna use it. Now I'm gonna pin you.
Yes.
Ah! Now I'm gonna F5 you. Ref! Uh oh! F, welcome!
Ref! F5, 1, 2, 3.
Nobody kicks out of the F5.
Ref.
Sorry, Husky, but the beast destroyed you.
Ref.
So. Well, sorry, Husky. You're out.
Riff, riff.
Drednaw, you move on. Sweet. I can't wait to see who else am I gonna destroy.
Alright, well, our final match is Gengar versus Foxy. Winner meets you in the semis.
Great. Alright, Foxy boy. I'm gonna win. Yeah, no you're not, Gengar. Try it. Two of my Pokemon friends already make it through. DK's the only one that's not Pokemon. That doesn't mean I'm not gonna win. Dude, you're using Kane. I'm using McIntyre. What?
Whoa, the strength of McIntyre to lift up Kane!
What?
Leg drop from the top!
Really? Really? Oh, I was gonna say, if I lose, I would have been super mad.
Oh, McIntyre's bringing the strikes, however! Oh! Look who's already in the red!
Take that! Come on! What? Get in the corner!
And we already got blood.
No, you're not. What?
Not sidewalk. Oh, backbreaker.
Oh, wait.
Again.
Ah, what? Come on. Yar, stop. Come on, Foxy. I thought pirates were supposed to be tough. Uh-oh.
Ow, 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 ow! Shot to the face and a kick to the stomach.
No!
Okay, Gengar, I think he's just toying with him.
Maybe. What?! That's strike! Hey!
No!
What? Yeah, I weathered it! No way! What? Ah! Come on! Uh-oh! Gengar looking to fly again! Get up! Get up, Foxy! Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Oh. Oh!
What?
No way! Oh! Get your shot, DDT! Uh-oh.
That's it.
What?
1, 2.
What? Are you kidding me? How? You kick out of a falcon arrow. You kick out from a falcon arrow and then a claymore straight in your face. You still kick out? I'm a resilient fighter. Yeah, resilient? Yeah. Oh. Eat that elbow to the face. Put a knee to the gut. I'm back up. Hey, back down you go. Now I'm coming back. Yeah. Oh, the height. No, kick out 1.
Alright, highest rating so far is this three star. Oh! Strikes in the face.
Oh, and a drop kick to the back of the head. Oh, went for a leg drop, but failed. Hey, ha! Take this, future shock again! Future Shock and Gengar on DT again! Got him! What? See ya, Foxy. I win. Ugh.
Yeah, you already took one earlier, and now you took another one to the head. And that was enough to stun you for good.
Damn, man.
Well, sorry, Foxy. You're out. Gengar takes the final spot in the semis. Alright, so Totodile, DK, Drednaw, and Gengar are our final four competitors. Now we enter the semifinal matchups. We have Totodile taking on DK and Drednaw taking on Gengar. The winners lead each other in the finals, and the winner of that match will face Charizard for his title in a future video. But first, we have Totodile versus DK. Totodile and Kalisto versus Gengar and DK and Bobby Lashley.
Hold on, guys, real quick. Sorry about that, guys. I had to do something, but now I'm back.
Take that, DK!
Yeah.
Ooh, what?
Seriously, don't stab moonsault. Come on! No, you ain't doing that. Yeah.
Oh no! Oh my god! Come on! No! Enough of that kicking! Ugh!
I was surprised that you was able to defeat Graver in the first round.
Yeah, man, I'm about to beat you in this round!
What?
You
only join that. And 2.
No! No! Ah! You're losing stamina!
Oh, now you're not doing that!
Ow!
Oh, come here! Shut up!
No! Put me down!
I'll put you down! On your face!
Ah!
Yeah!
Stunned a little bit! My leg! Again! Stop hitting my leg! No!
Come on!
Yeah!
Stop with the moonsaults!
It's my high flying ability! Yeah! Missed! Missed! Ow!
I didn't miss that one! Or that! Flex on him!
You're flexing on me? No. Get out of here.
Count on to...
Move on that side.
Nope.
Ow.
Ow. You guys can't stay out of the ring for long. You guys both get back in.
Ow! Sit down! Ow!
Guys, the count! You're up to six! Yeah, I'm getting back in here.
Well, this is weird. Certainly an unusual strategy. He needs to find his way back.
Alright, I'm back in. Oh no!
Yeah, right into me! Dominator!
Oh!
Get up! Now I'm gonna pin you!
No!
What? Come on! No! I'm gonna fly!
Nope!
What?
My turn! Build up!
Oh.
Bing! Rope break! Come on!
No! Come here! Crap! Sit down! What?
No way! Don't kick out of that! No!
What? What was that? What? No.
No.
No. What?
Rob. No.
Failed.
No front break.
Come on.
No.
No. Oh, come on. Come on.
No. Nice man, sofa.
Salinas.
Oh, what?
Cover.
Nope!
No way! You kicked out!
It's everything you miss!
Yeah!
Ow! Nope.
No way. Yeah. Come here. Finger kick. Ow. And I'm gonna hit you.
What?
So did you also?
Again. One, two, got him. What the way?
Lucha, lucha, lucha.
Are you kidding me?
It took two Salida del Sols and a rolling kick to end you. DK has been eliminated.
Oh, come on.
So, DK's out. Totodile moves on to the finals. And now the four-star match.
Alright, now we have a match between Drednaw, who's using Lensar, and Gengar, who's using McIntyre. A heavy hitter match.
Oh no.
You can beat me? Come on! Be serious, Gengar. Well, it's definitely gonna be a Pokemon battle no matter what, because Totodile defeated the only one that's non-Pokemon. True, but he's gonna be defeated by me. Take a knee to the face!
Gengar's only in the red!
What? Don't! Nope, kick out of one, son! Ugh.
Sit down! I take this to your arm.
Ow.
Again.
Stop it.
No. Five buzzer
for you.
I'm going to cover you.
Get out of here. Oh, come on. Come here. Sky high for you. Come on. Finish on DET! What?
Now you're deep in the red!
Uh-oh!
He's looking for the Claymore!
Claymore, son! Ha! Pin! What? I win! No way! What?
That was the quickest match ever! Drednaw, you're out.
Are you kidding me?
Yep, the match can end quickly, just like that.
Ah, dang it.
Quickest match ever.
Alright, let's go through how the finalists got here. Totodile has defeated Gray Bear and DK to get to the finals. Gengar has defeated Foxy and Drednaw to get to the finals. Now we're going to see who's going to become Charizard's next opponent. Is it going to be Totodile or is it going to be Gengar? Let's find out now. So, Charles, after what you've seen so far, who do you think is going to be a good challenge against you?
I went against Totodile, so I hope Gengar wins.
Well, I'm not going to let him get the championship opportunity. How?
How? Really? Come on. Oh, Totodile's going straight to the air already. Leg drop landed on the mark.
Take it.
Come on. What?
Take that. No. Take a kick. Take another. Take a chop. Take this.
The quick strikes from Totodile. Ah, come on. Miss.
Ah.
Get in the corner. Take this. I'm gonna pin you! No, kick out!
What? Come on!
Take a future shock to your teeth, son!
No!
Come on! Uh-oh, he's going for the claymore again! Come here! Hey, yeah! Claymore! Come
on. You're done! Oh.
See, I told you I'd win!
Oh.
I called it too. I win! I win.
So it's official. It's going to be Charizard and Gengar for the title.
Ha ha! I win.
Congratulations, Gengar, for becoming the victor.
Thanks. So Gengar, you got opportunity against me. I'll be ready for you. You says you're good. hope you got those titles shined up for me, because I'm gonna take them. We'll see about that.
Oh boy. Ooh, easy guys, easy. Okay, congrats again to Gengar for winning the WW2K22 tournament by choosing Drew McIntyre, which was a good choice.
Thanks.
Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you did, please hit that thumbs up button, subscribe when ready, comment, share all that, and we'll see you guys next time. And you'll see Gengar take on Charizard for the Undisputed title in a future video. Hope you guys are excited for that. Till then, peace out. Bye, everyone!